you're wrong.
What if this has nothing to do with the sword?
What if we're wrong?
The sword will never be yours.
What if this is the end?
It's just a trick. It's just a pointless guess.
You've been fooled before. You could be fooled again.
You're being tested.
Death for Sigmund and his brothers seems certain. But the king's wife is Sigmund's sister, and she begs for mercy and implores the king to chain them up instead. He agrees. The king in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrving.
I don't recognize this place. Where are we? Where is she?
It feels wrong.
Where are we now? Burial mound. So strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
The daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him. But above all, the sword, Tyrving.
He loves her. He loves her.
Dillian, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember? Just wait there. I'll find you.
What's wrong with you? Can't you find him? What's happened to him?
Oh.
Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly...
I can hear him.
Within the burial mound, Hervor calls on her father to wake from death and bring her his sword. She says that it is not seemly for the dead in their grave mounds to bear valuable weapons. Her father answers with words of warning. You go to your
doom. She needs us to help her.
Think clearly.
What do you need to do? She needs us. What do you do? You need to tell her what to do. Another strategy.
She needs to think. She needs to think.
She needs to think. Think. Shh. Give her space. Give her space. Let her
not Dillion. Wants me to face my fears. Father? I'm leaving. Decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it in my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
The chief and son.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing
no.
inside you,
no.
they will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child. Take my hand. Come. Senua.
I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
The others, the voices, they've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet, so dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
I can't go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
Thank you. think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
Reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua, my father, he taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. You're no coward. You proved that to me in the warrior trial. This is just another battle. You can beat him.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior, okay? You need to be like you.
I'll do my best. Seems there's no escaping the past in this place. And so she's forced to relive it. To what end? There's an end. I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way. Tell me what you find.
There is a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Tilly, there's something in you.
Do you see it?
No.
Then it cannot see you. Quietly move past it, one step.
I'm not following you.
Leave it behind. Keep moving forwards.
Oh. not following.
Leave it behind and keep moving forward.
Oh.
darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Delia. Help me.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.